else need to leave?
Yes, we do. Okay.
Standing here at the Port Lauderdale Marine Center, checking out the panache, checking the new angle lines out. Mast. And this is the area for putting the fish tank in where these two doors are. I'm just going to walk up here so Glenn can see what we've got here. Overheads down. That's that Magnavox unit, which is old style. GPS there. Laser plotter, chart nav. Controls. Radar. Security. Radar, 72-mile radar. Mast above it, light, hailer. Another radar over there. Access hatches down to the sides. Security video. D-Dex, engine information. Radar here, 72. We could add on into this area two more units, a color fathometer and a sonar unit, could probably be built right in here. Have to build a new box for them. Back deck area. Boom whaler. The whaler gets moved over to this opposite side. Table goes in here. Entertainment center console.
I think it's 954. Isn't it 954?
I don't care.
Yeah, pause. It was on pause. There was nothing. I didn't record anything. Okay, now I'm not. Oh. I don't know why. Hold on. Here's Monica. It's an hour later than this. And here she is. So it's 9:55. And there's the heart rate monitor. Here's her room. How you doing, Monica?
They moved me. This is my room.
I mean, this is her big first room.
Don't tell us to turn it off. Okay. Be careful. there year-round for a week.
Did they give you this stuff?
And this is, we have a film going here. Can you say your name was Jennifer? Okay, this is a lady that makes Monica feel really good. You take good care of her. And there's Monica. She's feeling pretty good right now, huh, Monica?
I have a contraction
right now.
Yeah.
And she's still smiling.
And here's the other Monica. Hi, Monica. In the room, they're getting ready. All right, I'm not. I'll take a picture. Everybody else. So, what do you think? Tell. Yeah, what do you think about this whole ordeal? And you, May?
She's about to have a baby. She's been asking for him to come out for a while, so.
Well, but I don't want him to come right now.
And they're getting ready for it here.
And you can hold this leg and help it.
And push down.
Push.
Push. 7, 8.
There you go.
9, 10. Breath and push again. Push hard.
Push, 2.
Push.
3,
4.
Hard.
6.
Harder.
7, 8, 9, 10. Breath. And one more time. Push down. Push hard.
Push.
2, 3, 4, 5. There you go.
Oh, he's
7, 8, 9, 10.
Oh, shit.
Okay.
Yeah. Push.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Right, more. 50 breaths.
Go.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
For your mother.
That's for sure.
Make sure to send her at least a card on Mother's Day.
So he's really ready.
He's ready. He wants out.
Oh.
He said he was scheduled to be okay. Here on the 5th.
He's okay, Mom.
He's right there.
Yep, and it's 7:30 p.m. Nothing. I'm standing here. Say that again, Monica, because I hit the camera off. What did you say to him?
Nothing. I didn't say anything. I just said I can't wait to get my go to Cabo.
Go to Cabo.
Go swimming.
Take the baby in a little backpack and stand around with you.
Ready?
One going.
Ready? And push. Go. 1,
two,
harder, harder, harder,
three,
harder, 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 harder,
four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Good job.
Ready? Go, 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 go.
And
one,
push.
Two,
harder, harder, harder.
Three.
No, grab your legs.
Five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. There
it is. One more time.
Go, 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 go. One, push, 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 push. Two, three,
oh, if, okay,
four, five,
don't watch
six, seven, eight, nine, ten. He's right there, Monica. He's right there.
No, you're fine.
No.
Fine.
No.
Right there.
It's your job. You gotta do that.
He's the next thing to out.
Is he okay?
Yeah.
Oh,
push hard.
So yeah, sit down.
Now I watch his old patients now.
Yeah, he's.
Are we almost done?
Yeah.
Well, I wouldn't be sitting here with this outfit on if we, if we had several hours to go.
Can I push?
Not yet.
Now, yeah, you push, but be ready when I tell you to just pant, okay? I'll let you know when.
Okay, but so yeah, just you, stop pushing?
Yeah, well, I'll just tell you to pant.
Okay.
But you just be ready for that. But until you hear that, you just keep right on with the regular pushing
okay,
the way you've been doing.
Okay, okay. Oh, God.
You can do it, Monica.
I don't want to.
Okay, you can do. Okay, take a big
ready?
Push.
Set.
Let's do it. Grab your legs.
Go,
back.
Go, go.
On,
one.
Push.
Two,
push.
Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Deep breath, and again.
Good, good. Go,
and
go,
push.
Go, go.
There you go.
Five, six,
almost.
Seven,
almost.
Eight,
almost.
Eight,
keep going,
nine, ten.
Good
one. Hard.
Go,
go.
Push him out.
Two,
push.
Three, four, five,
almost.
Six,
keep going, harder.
Seven, eight. Nine, ten.
Oh, right. He's
just
sitting there.
Right there, Monica.
That's
a deal. Right there.
Yeah, just rest up.
My back turning.
Save a little strength.
Big deep breath.
Save a little strength.
Push. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Good.
Push hard, hard, hard,
push,
go.
Push.
Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Almost.
Good one.
Take a deep breath. Once more.
Go.
One,
push him out.
Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Oh.
Good job.
He's
that was a good job.
Why is he coming out?
He's right
he's
there.
There.
He's coming out.
No. He's coming.
He's sitting
my
there.
Back hurts.
He's right there.
You know, the tissues have to have a certain amount of time to stretch or else they get injured. So, you know, you don't want it to be too rough.
Okay, got another one going.
Ready?
Ready?
Back into the
knees.
Go. Go. One.
Push.
Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten.
Oh.
Good one.
Come on.
Push hard.
Yeah.
Go. One.
Harder.
Two. Three.
Keep going.
Four. Five.
Keep going.
There
six,
you go.
Keep going.
He's right there. His whole
ouch.
Head is out.
Ouch.
Is he okay?
Yes, he's fine.
He's got his nose and mouth. That's
oh,
normal.
My goodness.
Is he cute?
Yes, he's very cute.
A little slimy right now.
Yes.
He's coming. Look between your legs.
Oh, Monica.
You don't want to look?
He's right there. He's coming out. Here he comes.
Oh.
Why isn't he crying?
He's coming. Well, just a sec. Look. Oh. There he goes. Good time.
1946.
Oh, he's big.
Is he okay?
Whoa. Yeah.
I think he's going to be over 8. He's big.
Look at him. Okay, I don't
want to
just break them.
Oh, they're pretty tough. But you gotta look nice for your family.
Why is he
crying
louder?
Yeah.
Don't worry, I'll make him do that.
Does he feel warm?
Yeah.
Oh, Monica.
He's fine. He's just fine. He's just not too happy about having to be out in this cold, cool room.
Oh.
Hi, guys.
Oh,
hi, guys. Wave at him.
Oh, how cute. No.
Oh, yeah, he's going to get 8 pounds. Maybe a little more. Maybe 8.3.
Isn't
he
cute?
Yeah, he's so cute.
Who's gonna cut the cord? Except the volunteer to cut
Monica
the cord.
Cut it.
All right. We'll get the clamps on first of all.
Yeah, cute. He's not crying much. He's adorable. He's so cute. Yeah, he's cute. I try to take pictures, buddy. He's so cute.
See where I've got.
Does he have all his fingers and stuff?
Look at he's not crying much. He's not crying.
Why isn't he crying?
He will.
Okay, here. Let's turn him over so Mom can see his face.
Oh,
there he is.
Oh, isn't he cute?
Can you
get
this little one?
Little one?
Yeah. Hi, baby. Hi, honey. Hi. Hi. Hi, baby. Hi.
Isn't it cute?
It's okay.
No, we like him to cry.
It's okay.
You want two?
Oh, that's so cute, Monica. I want to keep taking pictures.
He doesn't like that. Hi, baby. It's okay. Adorable. No. Oh, look, he just grabbed her face. Oh, cute. It's okay.
Oh, isn't he cute? He's looking at you. He's so cute. He's opening his eyes.
Hi, sweetie.
All right, back here. Okay. See, there's Coco.
Hello? He's just being born right now. Yes, listen. He just came out. He just came out.
Who is it?
Yes, listen. He just came out.
Come on, they want to hear you cry.
Hear him? He's starting to cry.
There you go.
He's starting. Listen. Hear that? He's crying.
Just the younger they are.
Yeah, he's so cute. He's like 8 pounds. He has dark hair. Yeah.
Just relax him.
He has a little bit of hair. No. Well, he has a lot. He has a whole head of black hair. Yeah, he looks like he's not even just born. He looks like he's about a week old.
Yay, baby.
I know. Yeah, how do you feel, Monica? It's Bobby.
I'm fine.
She said fine. She's having a baby right when you're calling. What? Are you just calling right at the time he's being born? Isn't that something? Yeah, it just, right when you called, they just pulled it out and put it on her. Right when you called. And I picked up, and I'm filming. I have one hand on my camera filming and talking to you. Yeah. Jose Cuervo. Yeah, we like that too. And Salsito. So cute. I know. So I'm filming.
Are you done?
Nope.
She doesn't know yet. Do you know, Monica, what the name is? No. She wants to be loud. She's still saying, leave me alone. He's so cute. He's got his little hat on now. How cute. Here. Well, I got to go take a picture now. Call back in a little while, okay? Bye. I got to get upside down. Oh, how cute. How cute. He's perfect, Monica. He's perfect. He's perfect.
It's okay.
Listen to him cry. Move him a little bit.
Hi, how are you? Hi. I'm Dr. Tom. I took over for Dr. O'Connor. Just one of those days. It's been so busy that I threw my clothes on over.
Did you touch him?
I'm still carrying my purse.
Oh, he's so cute. Yeah, he's so cute.
Well, that's not going to be tonight. It's just on the ward.
Well, it's just that when I first came in, we did the 2 seconds.
Matter of fact, you don't really even have all that many stitches. I don't think they're going to bother you that much.
It's okay. It's okay.
You've got to don't think about it.
Just not your next one. It's amazing.
It was amazing.
Yeah.
Yeah. Do it. Okay.
Okay. Jennifer's going to clean you up. I'm going to rewrap him up because you're going to have to move around a little bit here. Aww. We'll get a fresh gown on you, too.
Aww.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Oh, look at how cute.
He's cute.
Isn't he cute, Monica? Isn't he so cute?
I better put that bracelet on.
Yeah, they're going to right now.
8-3.
How much Damon weighed.
Look at
how flat your stomach is.
Yeah.
Look at
get
that.
A picture.
Yeah,
get a picture.
Yeah, I did.
You changed it?
Yeah, I think so.
Mom, we're going to let the doctor hold them.
I know. She's going to take a picture.
I'm going to clean you off, okay? There
you go. It won't hurt.
You let me know if it does, okay? It shouldn't.
How cute.
I know, it's a little scary. It's a little scary.
Did you get it?
No,
oh, she didn't get it.
Can you do that again?
Really?
Yeah.
Can
you smell
Teddy?
Oh.
Here, we're going to be healthy.
As soon as I can't see you, I'm about to, like, take my hand.
Hi, Arthur.
Chart is...
No, not my coat.
Sorry.
Oh, yeah, we should let her come in here, let me see the baby.
Yeah.
Wait,
yeah, I think we want to wait till this gets better.
He's so good. He's really okay.
Oh, he's terrific.
You guys ate three?
Eight.
Whoa!
Take a picture of the camera?
Yeah, go ahead, take a picture.
8.5 pounds. That's a lot of work.
Just take a picture of the camera.
It's gonna roll out. Look at him moving around up there.
That's huge. Okay. Sure. 8 and 20 inches.
8 and 20 inches.
Yeah, Mets are here.
Oh, cute. Oh my gosh, look at how cute. Let me see.
How
cute. Oh, look at him open those eyes already.
Okay, what I have here is ice and it helps keep the swelling down from all your...
Boy, he's going, what is this bright light? When you get into the picture, go ahead.
You just hold that right there on the bottom of your back, okay?
Let's get all that stuff out of your hair. Yes.
See, sorry, I'm late.
He's like, man, what a scalp massage I'm getting.
He's
got a lot of hair.
What's the matter? You can tell me all about it.
What's he going to get now?
He's going to get some antibiotic ointments in the eye and some disinfection and a shot of vitamin K to help with the
Here.
Yeah, it's on.
He's in fashion.
No, oh, maybe.
Spike.
Yeah, it's on.
See, look, he's already got spike hair, didn't he?
I think it's on, unless it... I'll have a look. Do you want to go check the cell phone, Monica, to see if it's on?
Look, he's got tears.
Because he just got something dropped in his eye.
Oh.
Yeah, I just put some ointment in his eye.
Why is he so quiet?
He's a good baby. He's going to wait till he gets home.
He's going to wait till he gets home and he lets loose.
Right
until
you go to sleep, and then he's gonna cry.
He's trying to see what's going on.
He's trying to figure out. Geez, I was in a nice, warm, comfortable spot.
Dark spot. Now they got this big light.
Listen to people and light.
And they got a big old light on me.
Are you doing the Apgar thing?
Oh, nope, that was a good
job. 8 and 9. I have a question for you. We have two bands. Second band generally goes to the father of the baby. Is he here?
No.
Okay, is he involved?
Yeah, he won't be here.
Okay. Only the two people that are running the band, one is you and one is the person that laughs to be alone with the baby. Do you want to put it on your mom?
Yeah.
Okay. Even though he's the father of the baby, he won't be allowed to be alone with the baby because he doesn't have that band.
Okay.
Full head of hair.
He is being quiet.
Checking things out.
Yeah, Monica, what the hell? I think you'd be quiet too if this happened to you.
I just had to push him out.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, he's got all his parts.
What was the weigh?
8.5.
Okay, I'm gonna get off this now.
Have you had the baby?
Yeah.
No, I haven't.
She's gonna be, she's gonna be 14 out there, you know, upstairs to another room.
Monica, I wouldn't worry about your mother dropping them.
Look at how little he is.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Look. Oh, he's losing his beanie.
It's just the same with the nurses.
They're
going to
see you tomorrow.
His beanie. As we carry him around on one hand. There we go.
Oh,
look.
Look. She said I was going to drop him. He's a good man.
He's so cute.
Yes.
Look how cute.
Oh, you zoom right in.
Oh, that hurts. Yeah, that will go away in time, but the one that has to do with pregnancy, has to do with your body.
Hi.
You
waving to the camera?
It's a little bit softer so that
yeah.
It
opens
up so
you
can have the baby. So it takes a while for the body to get back to normal, but it will get that way.
Look.
Also from the epidural. Just the poking around makes it just a little bit tender back there, like if you were to get a, like if you were to get a shot.
This is strange.
Here we are on May the 7th, and it's at, actually it's 10 past 12. And there's Noah. He's going to go home. He just had his photographs taken. He's thinking about going home, or maybe he's thinking about eating. What is he, Monica, doing? And here's Monica's all set to go. It's our last day. Yeah, this is her room. Here's her nurse.
Okay, hi. Need to say goodbye.
Goodbye. Okay.
Good luck. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Hi, Jamie. Hey, Doc. What was that? Oh, that was a.
Monica, this is.
You have to look forward to it a couple of years.
But I don't have to right now. Is my point.
I think you have to look forward to it.
Yeah.
Look at those two.
Here we are at lunch, brunch, finishing up brunch. It's Noah's outing. I know.
It is a great honor to be the first to toast Mr. and Mrs. Douglas Tyrone. This is an old Irish toast here that I think is fitting. May you be poor in misfortune, rich in blessings. Slow to make enemies and quick to make friends. But rich or poor, quick or slow, may you both know nothing but happiness and the love that you share right now, this day forward. God bless you. Congratulations. Hey, Kelly, good job. Have a nice round of applause for Kelly, our best man. I tell you, it is the 1990s, and I don't want to be accused of being a male chauvinist. Lisa, where are you at? Lisa, yeah. They always go, I didn't have anything to say, but... But you always have something to say. All right, she's honest. I like it.
I have waited for this day since we were little girls. And I love you very much. You and Doug make such a wonderful couple. Yeah, they do talk related to it. I love you guys, and I wish you much happiness and all of the joy that marriage brings. I love you guys.
That's good job, Lisa. Let's hear it for Lisa. You know, a couple of cuppies, puppies. And as I mentioned, there are four stations, salads, pastas, carving, and seafood. You can hit one, go back, sit down, go hit another, go back, sit down, so there's no rush. Once again, we're going to go ahead and start off with the newlyweds, the bridal party, and the parents. And we have a little more harp and flute.
Monica.
Federico, do you want to sit over here next to me?
Oh, I think the wedding's bringing out memories with Mike and Renee.
Yeah,
there's Federico. He's starting to have some bread and some food. How was your drive down, Federico?
Very good.
Was it?
It was a little long. There was a lot of traffic. You have to do this wrong.
What's the matter? We are Mr. and Mrs. I do. I feel better than even before. They fixed me. It was a whole adjustment. I didn't know I needed.
You needed a hole drill in your head. That was it.
That's it. Now look at Jamie has her dancing shoes down there. Look at those dancing shoes.
Waiting to put these puppies, tigers on.
Oh yeah, baby.
Puppies. What do you think
here.
Of that?
Wow.
Puppies.
No. I am too high with some gal in the sky.
Oh, right in front of your face, a hand was.
Jamie,
Jamie! Right.
Go for it,
oh,
Jamie!
Yeah. Oh, no.
Successfully mastered. Doug, that turned out the way it was supposed to. You know, if you're going to make a mess, I always figure you own the dress. The tux is probably rented, so go for the tux, man. That's perfect. That's the way it's supposed to happen. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to get the dancing underway, and I think it's only appropriate that the newlyweds begin with that first dance. Ladies and gentlemen, if you would, please put your hands together. Welcome to the dance floor, Jamie and Doug, their first dance.
Skies of blue and clouds of white.
myself.
We don't want to leave those two out there all by themselves for this whole dance. Doug, why don't you see if you can get your mom, Betty, to get on out there and join Jamie and her dad in this dance. There she is. You can do it, Betty. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the dance floor. Mother of the groom, Betty. He'll hold on to you, Betty. Don't worry. Nervous about getting out on the floor, but let's hear it for them. I thought they both looked pretty damn smooth out there. And of course, the newlyweds, Jamie and Doug. Tell you what, at this time, I'd like to put the bride and groom back together. I'd like to ask the members of the bridal party, the guys in the tuxedos, and the young ladies that were with them. Come on. Yeah. Come on. Parents, grandparents, bridal party, everybody, step up.
Turn his back on his best friend.
What'd you do,
look
Jessica?
Look at this, Veronica. Look at how good I did that left tire.
Did you do the left tire?
I flattened it flat,
that's
baby. Look at it. I know.
Did you do it?
It's flat, Douglas. You deserve
show me
it.
Which one.
That one.
Which one? Let's see. This is truck. Is this his truck?
That's his Nissan truck, baby.
Oh yeah, look at that tire.
Well, they know who's gonna do it.
And what about Mrs. James?
I found it.
What about Mrs. James? What about her car?
They did. I was no part of this. I sat in the car and that's all.
You sat in it?
On it.
On it. Well, then you were a part of it. And what did you do? Show me what you did. Show me.
I flattened. That, no, not that
show
car,
me.
But the one over there.
Show me. Show me what you did. This is your handiwork?
Yes.
Oh, it's not very flat.
Yeah, it is.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I guess it is. Oh, Jamie, it's flat.
Wait, you want to show?
Her Volvo's flat. Yeah, how do you do it?
That's good enough, you guys.
Take the cap, the pointy part.
Let's hear.
Jay's here.
Woo, listen to that. That's how it's done. We have our lesson in air let out tires. Okay, what's the rest of the group doing?
You know why?
I had to work from 7 in the morning to, 11 at night to 7 in the morning, and I came straight here.
Brandon.
I am dead tired. That's why my eyes are red.
Brandon, shut up.
I'm drunk because I'm very tired.
I'm Brandon's agent, and as Brandon's agent, ask me if I give a fuck.
Hey!
Ask me. Go ahead and ask me.
Joshua! Show me the money! Come on now!
Okay.
He's my agent. He's got to show me the money.
Sex toys. We know they're here somewhere.
We can drink Jamie's bras all over.
Yes.
This is not TP Josh, okay?
No, not really. Jamie, if you have any diseases, I'm going to kick your butt. Like yeast infections on my hands, we're going to have to talk.
Where's the sex toys? That's all I want to see.
We need to move all this shit out so we can screw up their bed. Okay, no, you just undo it. Put this, babe, just, I've moved a baby in a crib already.
Okay, put the crumbs in the bed.
We're going to, but we have to short shoot it. What's it? That's Jamie's crap.
It's her undies.
No, this needs to go in the other room. Everything's going to go in the other room. Put these in the drawer. We're going to drink that stuff. All over.
Now we're making a movie on marital bliss. Where's the crackers?
Go get the chips.
Chips. Crunch them up good.
What?
Crunch the chips up good, you know.
We have to go to the store to get shaved. I know, we still have to go to the store. Go look in the bathroom.
Look in the bathroom.
His crap is in that bathroom, though.
Okay, you go look in that one, and I'll look in
this
store.
Just put them at the very bottom.
Is that Jamie?
Is that Jamie?
Hey, give me a toilet paper.
Is that
Jamie?
Maybe. Was that Jamie?
Here's some chips.
She's at the party.
This is for the car. Oh, okay. Hey, how do we turn off that fan?
What do you
want to
do?
How do we get the fan?
Let me do it. Okay,
you guys better make the bed again.
Oh, that's pretty.
Shake it more. Shake it.
Shake it, baby. Shake it.
I got toilet paper. Yep. There should be more in the other bathroom.
Fuck me.
Man, I feel sorry for the maids.
You guys, we need to like make it just like how it looked though. That's gonna be the hardest part. Because I'm not a maid.
Well, that's
Wait, hold on.
This is only a light. There's no lights.
How old are you?
Pardon me?
How old are you? 23. I can tell you're like all like wise but everything.
Okay, turn the fan on.
It is always
okay, no, it's not. I turned it off. We're gonna turn it back on as soon as we get it draped. Here.
You guys just
where are those things? Huh? You should see the living room already.
Ooh, she's taking part of it.
It already. Jennifer, Saran wrap the cars.
Saran?
The air is already out.
Too much. Yeah. Here,
throw
this away and
place
they want to.
Turn the fan on.
Now we're getting there. Hold on. Right, you relax. I swear you're our age. Get right out of the car.
Mom, come on. Just go.
Just destroy the bed. Just destroy it.
No, we have to make it look normal.
Don't stay out of that bedroom over there.
This is beautiful. beautiful. We're almost out of time on this one.
Help let make bend this.
Yeah.
Watch out. Yeah, just like you.
Watch out, don't get that shit all over you.
Damn, we'll see it. Yeah.
Watch out for Shayla.
Well, they know that the kids have been in here on this bed too, so.
No, but it should be perfect.
Because there's a kid in, the kids have been in here on this bed all day.
Turn off the fan.
Well, this goes under it.
I didn't do any of this.
I know that for a fact.
This is fun!
Did it get tucked in yet?
Look at this one's in training right here. She says, what? I didn't do anything. I don't know anything.
Here, pull it down.
Where are the pillows? Jason has it in his backpack. No.
And it is made.
Perfect.
Good enough to where they don't know. Looks like there's been messes on it, but hey, hello.
Here.
Ooh, found an extra room.
Cool, dude.
Good, yeah, take it off.
Hey, let's destroy this bed. What's in the bed?
Get off the bed!
Chips! Get off the bed! There's crevices and chips in the bed!
I'm playing toilet paper around the bed. Come on! Hey, where's the saran wrap? Put it on the bed!
No! No, because we want to, when they climb in the bed to try and fuck each other, they're going to be screwed.
So they're going to get the toilet paper off first.
No.